Great, thank you very much. Hi there, my name is Maarten de Vlucht and I'm one of the founders of Frits. And at Frits, we optimize the output of solar panels. Because this is happening, solar is booming, solar is growing. This is not the future anymore, this is happening right now. And with decreasing prices of solar panels, the number of solar panel owners is increasing. And that's fantastic. But we at Frits believe it's not about the installed capacity in the end. It's about the electricity that is generated. And in that field, there's still much to gain. Over 50% of all residential solar systems is currently underperforming. And there are three main reasons why that is unnoticed at this moment. First of all, no matter if your solar panels are working or not, your lights will still work. We have spoken to solar panel owners, both consumers but also companies, that found out at the end of the year when they received the energy bill that their solar panels didn't work at all. But even if you know your solar panels are working, the solar energy production is affected by many factors, like local weather conditions, so it's really hard to assess whether your system is underperforming or not. And thirdly, and this is the most important one, over 90% of all solar systems are currently not actively monitored. Monitoring solutions are currently based on installing expensive hardware. And the data that is generated is analyzed by the solar panel owner or the maintenance company manually. And this is serious. I mean, it's 2017, but still, they are looking at Excel sheets and figuring out if the system is working or not. This is best illustrated by a housing association we are about to monitor. They're going to build 600 new houses, and they want to install solar panels on them. They are looking for monitoring options, but realize this will increase the investment cost by 8%. And even when they apply for monitoring, they still need a person responsible for checking if there are any maintenance needs for one of the systems, and if there are track on the financial performances. We have developed a technology that enables us to receive data directly from the inverter. Therefore, we don't need to install extra hardware. We collect the data from the inverters, and with smart technologies like machine learning, we are able to identify which systems are underperforming or have maintenance needs. Therefore, we give solar system owners a peace of mind, and we will maximize the profit. But we can do more. We are enabling new markets for maintenance and service companies because it becomes cost-effective to monitor small and medium-sized solar systems. And in the end, we also provide new services for utility companies to provide to their customers. We're going to make this a big success because we have a very strong team with different backgrounds in sales, data analysis, building web applications, and finance. We are currently looking for maintenance and service companies that want to partner with us. And also, we are looking for investors that truly believe in the power of data. Let's simplify solar. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Maarten. Okay.